Now we will see the equation of a traveling or progressive wave. So let us consider a string whose right end is fixed and whose left end is free. Take left end of the string as the origin and along the direction of a string take positive x direction. Now what I am doing, I am holding the free end of the string and I am moving my hand up and down. So what will happen, a pulse will generate on the string and this pulse will move with a constant speed along the direction of string, that is from left side to right side, because I am taking the string as homogeneous and elastic. Now, since during the motion of my hand up to down, the displacement of free end of the particle is a function of time from the origin. And we know that displacement of particle, that is free end particle, at x equal to 0, t equal to 2 is a function of time. And this function is called generator function, as I discussed earlier also about the generator function. And generator function is simply called the equation of displacement of particle at x equal to 0 or displacement of particle at the free end. Now, we are going to find the equation of wave. For the equation of wave, what we need y of any x in generator. What is the difference between generator function and wave function? Generator function is the equation of the particle at a particular position, that is x equal to 0. And the equation of wave means at any x, what will be the y of the function? And it's called the equation of the wave equation simply. So now, for the sake of simplicity, just I am taking this pulse as y. Here we can see that. So the displacement, that is y, produced at the left end of the string at time t equal to 0 will reach the point x equal to x after a time t equal to x by v, that is distance by speed. In equation, what we will write, y at x equal to 0 and t equal to 0 will be equal to y, this is the same line y at x equal to x and t equal to x by v. Now, suppose the displacement produced at the left end of the string at t equal to t, then it will reach the point x equal to x after a time t plus x by v. So in equation form, we will write y at x equal to 0 and t equal to t will be same equal to y at x equal to x at time t equal to t plus x by v. Now, suppose if the displacement at x equal to x is produced at time t equal to t, then tell me at what time the displacement will be here. It will be here at a time t minus x by v. I think it is clear to you. Now in the equation form, what I will write, y at x equal to 0 and t equal to t minus x by v will be same as equal to y at x equal to x and t equal to t. I again wrote the generator function here. Since the generator function is a function of time t, now in place of t, if I will substitute t minus x by v, so the generator function will become a function of t minus x by v. Now we'll see that from equation number 5 and 6, the left hand side of the both the equation are same. It means that right hand side will also be same. So y at x equal to x and t equal to t will be a function of t minus x by v. Now, so what we learn, that if the generator function is given by y equal to ft, then the equation of wave traveling along positive x direction will be given by y equal to y as a function of t minus x by v. So to get wave equation, if generator equation is already given, simply in the equation, in place of t, substitute t minus x by v if the wave is traveling along positive x direction. Suppose take one example here. Suppose generator function is y minus 1 by t square minus t square plus 1 of a traveling wave with speed v along positive x direction. And then write the equation of the wave. Since the wave is moving along positive x direction, so what will be the equation of wave? In place of t, what we have to substitute? T minus x by v. So in place of t, simply substitute t minus x by v. So this is the equation of the traveling wave. Now, if the wave is traveling along negative x direction and y equal to ft is the function of generator function, then in this case, the equation of wave can be taken as t plus will come. If wave is moving along negative x direction, t plus x by v. And if wave is moving along positive x direction, then t minus x by v. Simply we will substitute. Now let us see one example to To make the thing more clear, here you can see that a wave is propagating on a long stretch string along its length, taken as the positive x direction. Then the wave equation is given as, wave equation is also given here, and some data is given. The question is asking find the velocity of the given wave. Since the wave is moving along positive x direction, its equation y will be a function of t minus x by v, as we discussed earlier. So in the given expression, given equation, we will simply first try to convert the equation in the form t minus x by v. So from this equation, take capital T outside. So it will become t square. Now this equation is the form of, now the given equation is in this form, t minus x by v. So if we'll compare this and this, then v will be equal to lambda by t. So v equal to lambda by t, or it is the speed of wave, that is the speed with which the wave is traveling.